Squaw Peak, you ready, babe? It's gonna be good. Oh, and I'm rocking my new Lost Dutchman hat that I bought at the state park where we were staying. Okay, Angie and I have shed our outer clothing. I feel much better already. Slippery over there. Squaw Peak, baby. We're doing it.
That was like literally the first thing I looked at. I was like, okay, what does it mean?
It's the perfect day for this.
Take a first step.
But yeah, we got a little work to do.
Are you familiar with the musical?
Yeah.
The storyline? So,
Owen was actually one of the three dads.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Morning.
Hey, Mom.
So, anyway.
Yeah.
Look right up there, man. Looks like we're almost there. Where we're going? We're going this way.
Like,
And when you look up, you don't see much more mountain left. So, that's good. Just stay to that left side, I think it'd be good. Like I said, oh, geez. I thought we were closer than that, but we are. We're close. Oh. This is the top of Squaw Peak. It's kind of high traffic area. Even lie and say the downhill is easier, because to me it's trickier. Yeah, this going down ain't no piece of cake. Hey guys.
Excuse me.
No problem.
We slowed you down long enough.
Passing lane ahead. You're doing great, babe. We just gotta finish it off. We've reached the ground. That was so cool. Wow. Give yourself a hand, because you rocked it. Look at those people all the way up there. And look, that's where we were. All the way up there.